Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong 64. Since we got the key from the armadillo in the last video, let's unlock one of Clumsy's locks. There we go, number one. And then by doing that, of course he gets all happy and stuff. And his dance is so powerful that the vibrations opens up the next area. And this door opens up now. Well, let's get the hell out of here and go find that place. Okay. We could go all the way around the island if you wanted to, but that'd be kind of dumb. I remember there's a little shortcut. So instead, let's go this way. Just around here, and then we gotta go up here. Of course, Donkey Kong's too fat, so we have to hold Z and press A to do a, I don't know, a weird looking jump. Well, that was close, almost fell off the tree right there. Okay, turn around. Okay, there's a dirt pile right there that says DK. We can't do anything to it yet because we don't have a special move yet. But once we do, what we can do is we can attack dirt, and by doing that, it reveals a multicolored coin and gives each character, I believe, 5. So yeah, anyway, activate banana pad number 2, and now we can come back here anytime we want easily. Okay, there's not really much we can do now to get a golden banana that's hidden here. Mainly because we don't have any of the right characters. Now this guy wants 5, but we have 9, so goodbye. Now let's enter the second world. But of course, there's going to be a little cutscene. Karool, checking up on the armadillo guy. Oh look, his little armor thing's gone. Uh-oh, things don't look too good for him. What happens to failures? I don't like the sound of that. This little armadillo, he's shaking like crazy. Oh no, he gave him a heart attack. Poor armadillo guy, he got a heart attack. Anyway, welcome to Angry Aztec. This level's, or this world's much bigger than, Jungle Japes, yeah, it's gotta be. There's quicksand stuff, you touch that, it does damage. Okay. Take that. I just killed him just because I can. Okay, well this needs to be opened up. Might as well open it then. Oh, it's up a little too high. There we go. That opens this up. Now I'm trying to remember what's in here. Oh, we can't go over here yet. We don't have the right power-up from Cranky yet. Actually, you probably could, but with only one watermelon of health. That's a weird sentence, watermelon of health. Anyway, because we have one, I think we won't be able to get over there in time, so I might as well just wait. Hey, there's a llama thing. Llama guy. Kind of reminds me, if you play Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie, there's that camel, I think? Wonder if he's related to this guy. Because he appears in, well, in the first game he appears in that desert level, and in the second game he appears Hellfire Peaks, I think. The Ice and Fire World, but anyway. Well, what's that? Oh, it must be a Diddy Kong, balloon. What's here? Oh, Diddy Kong Barrel. Can't use that quite yet. Okay, might as well grab the rest of the bananas on top of these trees. Then I think, oh yeah, there is something we can take, those ropes. Over there in the distance, it's Candy Kong's shop. But we can't do anything because we don't have any coins. Okay, I want to see what's on top of this guy's cage. He wants us to free him, of course. Which I don't blame him because he's trapped. It's hot as hell, he's probably got no water. Okay, 1 and 2. Ah, oh, that's not enough. Crap, man. Anything behind the cage anymore? Because we need 3 to go in the candy shop. Yep, just 2. That sucks. Crap. Okay. Might as well turn back to Diddy, because there's nothing else we can do as Donkey Kong. What's a really cool thing you do? I probably said this already, but if you take damage, just jump into one of those barrels right there. I think it's called a tag barrel. And you actually refill your health. It's real cheap, but it works. Okay, let's go over there, because let's see, 4? Yep, we got plenty for Diddy Kong. In we go. And this is Candy Kong. She sells instruments. And she's also Donkey Kong's girlfriend, and holy crap. This is a kid's game, and look at the size of her chest. She's a monkey, for crying out loud, and this is a kid's game. That's ridiculous, look at that. Anyway, for 3 coins, we get to play guitar. That's Diddy's special instrument. And around the world, there will be, little pads with a guitar on there. Just press Z and up on the C pad, and then you can play that for free without using any energy. Otherwise, if you aren't done anything, you just use it. Uses one of your energies, and right now I think we have about 10 uses before we run out. But there will be headphones around the world that we can use to refill. Also, she gave us a free health upgrade. Next time it's going to cost us, so now we have 2 watermelons of health. Over here we go. And now we can play the guitar. Unfortunately, it does not free our little friend down there. All it does is it kills that Kremlin over there. Yeah, he's dead. And opens up a new path. And might as well explore it. Wait, no, wait, there's coins over here. And bananas, and that balloon. I forgot. Wow, I got a lot of them. Where the hell is it? Hello? Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is. Wow. I might as well use a lot of peanuts then, because my aim's not that good. There we go, we got it. Oh, okay, there's nothing there to hit. I think this is the area that's got them around the side of it. Ah, oh, shoot, fell down. Let me out there. Oh, I hear the splat guy up there. Might as well refill oranges and peanuts. Okay, let's get up there. Can we get it? Yeah. No, wait. I want to go over here first. Ah, shoot. No! Stop falling down. Okay, let's see. The grape and the feather. Nothing we can do yet. There's got to be some on this side. This time I won't fall down. Yeah, the peanut popper. Let's use it. And that opens up the door, so let's get in there. Alright. In we go. And there's Tiny Kong. We have to free her because she's trapped. She's one of the new characters in this game. She's the first one we free. I think technically you could probably free the other guy, because you actually free 2 monkeys, or one of the Kongs, one of the Kong, the other Kong. What am I trying to say? I forgot. There's 2 in this level. Let me start over. There's 2 in this level we can free, Lanky and Tiny, but I always free Tiny first. Anyway, refill. Okay, there's the thing. And that releases that giant monkey's tongue. Careful. What was that? Oh, I don't know, but I did not want to fall down. Alright, play guitar. And his guitar is so rocking that it opens up the sunlight and it freezes all the ice right there. Now we can go swimming. And we can free Tiny. Anything else real quick? No. Wait. Oh, what's down here? Oh, wait, we can't go down here yet. Never mind. We'll be back sometime. Anyway, ooh, bananas. Red bananas. Okay. And let's see. Kind of hard to see. There we go, there's a path. Is this, no, this isn't the right path. Shoot. It's gotta be somewhere. Oh, there we are, more bananas. Wait, I missed one, I want it. Where is it? There it is. Anyway, Streamer fan, that's all the time we have. See you on my next video.